Are we in a time right now where you can't really be on the fence about particular issues, right? Either you're for family separation or you're not. Either you believe in climate change or you don't. I'm curious as to these people who were sort of undecided. I'm like, what exactly are you undecided about? To me, it seems sort of very stark issues, but there are clearly millions of Americans who are still unsure.